This is our small ESA-SRAS-1M moonrise. It's late evening here on the 6th of May. And as you can see from the last video update, those greens of the leaves are now changing a peachy pink tone. Looking very pretty. Some of those leaves are still just opening up. The leaves are still drooping down. Be like that for another week or so while they're developing. Those pitchy pink tones will, or should, turn a very bright red very soon. I'll be back with more updates on this one very shortly as we study this tree throughout the spring. I'll try and show you the changes during the springtime. Anyway, so that's ESA-SRAS-1M moonrise.